far from home, Lady Star.
To whom do I speak?
Sir Vardis Egan, Knight of the Vale. Lady Arryn expecting your visit.
There was no time to send word.
I ask, my lady, why he is with you.
That's why there was no time. He is my prisoner.
He doesn't look like a prisoner.
My sister will decide what he looks like.
Yes, my lady. She will at that.
They say it's impregnable. Give me 10 good men and some climbing spikes. I'll impregnate the bitch.